To the Little People Discovery Airport. The little people are discovering what a busy place the airport can be.
Hi, I'm Pilot Paula. We're so busy here at the airport, I just don't know what we're going to do. We sure could use some help.
We'll help you, Pilot Paula.
Thank you.
Do you want to help too?
Great, come on. Let's go inside so you can sign up as a helper.
I'm Eddie.
And I'm his twin sister, Sarah Lynn. Sign up on our helpers list to join us and help out at the airport.
We'll meet you outside.
Since you're going to be one of our helpers, here are your pilot wings. You can wear your pilot wings whenever you visit Discovery Airport. Just click on the print button to print them out. Click on the done button when you... I have so many helpers now. Running this airport is going to be a piece of cake.
Great, let's go. I'll meet you at the airport.
Click on each of us to visit different places in the airport and help out.
Or click around the airport to see fun surprises.
Click on the bye-bye button to exit the airport.
Michael here. Together we can build airplanes, paint them different colors and designs.
I'm going on a big trip. There are so many interesting places to visit. Different places have different kinds of weather. Please click on a weather button to help me decide where I should go.
Level three.
Time for fun in the sun! Let's fly to a place that's sunny and warm! We're ready to fly, Pilot Paula!
Hello! Pilot Paula here! Looks like you're going to be my co-pilot for this trip! The co-pilot helps the pilot fly the airplane.
Let's go, Pilot Paula!
Please help me fly the airplane to this warm and sunny place! Click on the arrow buttons to steer the airplane through the maze. Thank you for helping me fly the plane. We make a great team.
Pilot Paula, would you please take my picture?
Sure, Maggie.
Here's my picture postcard, a souvenir from our trip. You can color it in. Click on a paint can to choose a color. Then click on a part of the postcard to color it.
Print.
Brown. Click on the print circle. Light blue. Orange. Yellow. Green.
Print.
Brown. Blue. Light blue.
Print.
Someone asked me to bring home some sunshine, so here it is. Please click on another weather button so I can go on another trip. Click on the music button to hear a weather song. Hope you brought your umbrella. We're flying to a wet and rainy place. We're ready to fly, Pilot Paula.
Please help me fly the airplane to this wet and rainy place. Click on the arrow buttons to steer the airplane through the maze. You were terrific with a capital T. Thanks for helping me fly the airplane.
Pilot Paula, would you please take my picture?
Sure, Maggie.
Here's my picture postcard, a souvenir from our trip. You can color it in. Click on a paint can to choose a color. Light blue. Keeps me warm and dry. Please click on another weather button so I can go on another trip. We're going to a place that's foggy. Lights and sound help people find their way through the fog.
Pilot Paula.
Please help me fly the airplane to this foggy place. Click on the arrow buttons to steer the airplane through the maze.
Pilot Paula to Eddie, we're almost there.
How did you like flying the airplane? Maybe you'd like to be a pilot when you grow up.
Pilot Paula, would you please take my picture?
Sure, Maggie.
Here's my picture postcard, a souvenir from our trip. You can color it in. Click on a paint can to choose a color. Then click on a part of the postcard to color it. Red. Light blue.
Done.
Uh-oh, it looks like the fog followed me to Discovery Airport. Please click on another weather button so I can go on another trip. Click I love the snow. Let's take a trip to a cold and snowy place. We're ready to fly, Pilot Paula.
Please help me fly the airplane to this cold and snowy place. Click on the arrow buttons to steer the airplane through the maze.
Pilot,
you're the best co-pilot ever. Thanks for your help.
Pilot Paula, would you please take my picture?
Sure, Maggie.
Here's my picture postcard, a souvenir from our trip. You can color it in. Click on it. Look, I took the snowy weather home with me in my suitcase.
Hurry up, come on, let's go
to a winter wonderland. Drifts of snow,
I'll see you soon.
Who would you like to help next?
Click on me if you...
Since you're a helper at the airport, here's something special just for you. Discovery Airport Fun Pages. Print them out and ask...
Who would you like to help next?
Hi! There are lots of airplanes on the runway today. They're waiting for their turns to take off. I'm helping out in the control tower. I tell the airplanes who's next. Excuse me. Okay, you are ready for takeoff.
Click on the lever to see more airplanes. Level 12, level 3. It's this airplane's turn to take off. Look at the airplanes on the runway. Click on the one that matches this picture. That's right. This airplane is cleared for takeoff. Click on the lever to play again. Click on the lever to see more airplanes.
Purple airplane with pink wings is next to take off. Please click on it. Good job! This airplane can now take off.
Click on the lever to see more airplanes.
An orange airplane with blue wings is next to take off. Please, that's right. This airplane is cleared for takeoff.
Click on the lever to see more airplanes.
It's this airplane's turn to take off. Look at the airplanes on the... Good job! This airplane can now take off.
Click on the lever to see more helicopters.
Go back! Thanks for the help. See you later.
Who would you like to help next?
Thank you.
Where do you want to go?
Please take me to the zoo to visit my best friend, a lion named Lou.
Here we go, to the zoo.
When pets travel on airplanes, they ride in pet carriers. It's my job to make sure each pet goes into the correct carrier. Each carrier has a number. See? The pet that belongs in this carrier has the same number. You're all ready to go, little puppy. Have a nice flight.
Excuse me, coming through. Here's a pet carrier, Sonia Lee.
This carrier has a number 4 on it. Click on the pet with the same number and put it into the carrier. You're good at this. That pet has a number 4. I hope you have a fun trip, little puppy. This carrier has...
Here's a pet carrier, Sonia Lee.
The pet that belongs in this carrier has a number 3. Click on that pet and put it into the carrier. Great job! That pet has a number 3. Have a nice flight, pretty kitty. The pet that belongs in this carrier has a number 4. Click on that pet and put it into the carrier. That's right! That pet has a number 4. Have a nice flight, little puppy.
Here's a pet carrier, Sonia Lee. Here's a pet carrier, Sonia Lee.
This carrier has a number 1 on it. Click on the pet with the same number and put it into the carrier. Would you like to help me? Please count the pet carriers. Then, put the card with the correct number into the card holder. 5. You really know your numbers. There are 5 pet carriers on the cart.
Here are more pet carriers.
Please count the pet carriers. Then, put the card with the 8. Very good! There are 8 pet carriers on the cart. Three. You really know your numbers. You've been so helpful. Thank you. Now all the pets are in their carrier.
Who would you like to help next?
Michael here. Together we can build airplanes and paint them different colors and designs. Building airplanes is lots of fun, but it's lots of work too. I'm painting the finishing touches now. There! You're all ready to fly. Would you like to help me build airplanes? Click on these buttons to change the airplane's parts. You know, like the wheels, tails, and wings. When you're finished choosing parts, click on the Done button. To bolt down the top of the airplane. This is a bolt. It helps hold things together. We'll use bolts to hold down the top of the airplane. I'll put in the bolts on this side. You can do the ones on that side. Click. Good job! ready to paint the airplane.
Click on the done button. I'm gonna paint my side of the plane with tiger stripes. Airplane looks great! Now let's decorate it with some stickers. Click on the arrow buttons to see all of the stickers. Click on a sticker and move it to the airplane. Click again to stamp it. If you want...
I declare, you are truly an expert plane builder. Why, I have never seen such a perfect airplane as me. Click on the print button to print out my picture.
Done, done.
Who would you like to help next?
Hi there. I just finished sorting these suitcases onto the conveyor belts. They belong to the people who are on those airplanes outside. Now I'm going to click on this button so the conveyor belts will carry the suitcases out to the airplanes. See? Hello, Sarah Lynn, and a hello to you, too. I'm on my way to pick up some suitcases. I'll be right back. Okay, thanks! Click and drag the suitcases onto the correct conveyor belts. These TV screens show the kind of suitcases that belong on each conveyor belt. Let's sort these suitcases. Great job! Great! Thank you! The suitcases are all sorted. Click on the button to move the suitcases. Pardon me, Sarah Lynn, but I think this suitcase belongs on one of those airplanes. Thank you! You're welcome. That suitcase has a case of the jumpies! Oh, Freddy! Click and drag the suitcases onto the correct conveyor belts. These TV screens show the kind of suitcases that belong. Please sort all of the suitcases. Click and drag the suitcases onto the conveyor belts. Now you can decide how to sort the suitcases. You can sort them by shape or by color. Look! You're sorting by... That's right! Thank you! The suitcases are all sorted! Click on the button to move the suitcases out to the airplane! Please sort all of the suitcases! Click and drag the suitcases onto the conveyor belts! Now you can decide... That's... See? You're sorting by color! Please sort all of the suitcases. Click and drag the suitcases onto the conveyor belts.
Looks like you're ready for more suitcases.
Look at all these suitcases! Click and drag the suitcases onto the correct conveyor belts. You're a... That's right! Thank you! Go
Trad, thanks so much for helping me. Bye-bye for now.
You visited each one of us
and discovered something new about airports.
Hip, hip, hooray for our helper.
Hooray!
Here are your Discovery Airport Fun Pages. To print out a fun page, click on its suitcase. Then, click on the Print button. Click on the Done button when you're finished. On the Fun Pages button to see your fun.
Where do you want to go?
Please take me to the zoo to visit my best friend.
Are you sure you want to leave Discovery?
Okay, thanks for.